Ready, so this is my telescope.
It's very dark outside right now. That's the moon. There's some very dim stars, just hazy layers of clouds. So I put that up right to the eyepiece. You see the moon, kind of. And if I move it over with my remote hand control, I might just be able to get it perfectly centered in the eyepiece. That back. There. That's nice. I zoom in and focus it. It's very hard. It's not really working. That's the moon for you right there. All right, thanks for watching. Subscribe.